So the next exercise I'm going to show you how to do is going to be a standard captain's chair crunch. It's going to be a great way to work your rectus abdominis muscles, so the muscles that run along the front of your body, the front of your stomach. You want to make sure that you do this properly. A lot of times what I see people doing is not going above the midline of your body. If you're not going above the midline of your body, you tend to only be working your hip flexors versus your rectus abdominis. So you want to make sure that you are bringing those knees up, driving those knees up past the midline of your body so that you're contracting your core or your rectus abdominis muscles. You want to make sure that your lower back is pressed into this pad. I'm going to show you what that looks like right now. So go ahead and stand on the platform of the captain's chair. I like to put my elbows on the inside to give me a better grip. When you're sweating, you can tend to slip off very easily, so you want to make sure that your elbows are in the inside so that you have a better grip. I want you to allow your legs to hang, right? Making sure that your lower back is pressed into this pad, your neck is aligned with your spine. You want to make sure that you, again, are driving those knees up, passing the line of your body, exhaling on the way up, and inhale on the way down. Exhale on the way up, and inhale on the way down. Making sure that you are squeezing, contracting those core muscles or your rectus abdominis muscles every single time. Try this for the number of reps that are the line your goals. I like to have my clients do this for 20 reps in between sets. And this is a standard captain's chair leg lift. Make sure you're following me on Instagram at Fit With Curves and click the subscribe button.